Here's the man for whom the fairy tale could happen, Martin Nguyen. To be promoted to a main card fight, to a contest of this size, with this many prospects, it's a big deal for Martin Nguyen. This is for the interim one featherweight world championship.
Single leg. The takedown, which is shocking, but he slides beautifully. Marat beautifully takes his hands back, and he looks to have a deep choke in here. This is one. This is 30 less than.
Could be over very quickly, and it is.
No regrets taking that fight. As I said, I take all the experience on board as much as I can, and fighting Marat. I mean, he's a world-class fighter, and getting to share the ring with him. I mean. It's motivated me to push myself to that next level to meet him again.
Martin Nguyen actually has not stopped his camp since his last contest. So after the loss to Marat Gafurov, he jumped right back into camp, didn't take any time off, and jumped right back into training. So he feels he's in the best shape of his life.
Due to a deep cut on the forehead, for your winner, out of the red corner, Martin! Win!
Lee Kai Wen has got a move. He's gone.
It's over.
That's it.
The punches that's came in unanswered. It. Martin Nguyen extends his record to 6-1, 3-1 in the one championship cage.
Christian's fighting. He might be out. Steve, he's out.
Oh, there's a big overhand right counter punch. And he's certainly hurt, and Olivier Gost jumps in, and Martin Nguyen has done it again.
This is my ultimate goal, to be a world champion, and I can feel it. I can feel it on the tip of my fingers, how close I am.
Here on Gafurov. Now he puts the hands up. Can Nguyen capitalize? Maybe the jab to the overhand right. It's a bread and butter combination for the Aussie. And there it is! Ah, the big gavage! And good night! Irene! Martin Nguyen shocks the world! Martin Nguyen shocks the world! Martin Nguyen shocks the world! He's the one champion! My word! First time ever in one championship history. Champion versus champion. The featherweight champion, Nguyen. Oh, the big gavage! And Martin!
Being a two-time world champion in two different divisions, now I'm consistently working to get that third title, and you know, it's only motivated me even more to be able to step into that cage and perform at my very best.
This is my division. That's it. Bottom line.